In this tutorial, we're going to make armor animations, and I'll show you how I use the armor animations to turn my model into a cap. So here we have some pretty basic armor, and I already made some animation for it, so you can see it. But first off, you're going to need to make a parallel animation, and it doesn't matter what number you choose. But you need to choose all the armor that you made, and then scale it to 0 in the animation. This way you won't be able to see the armor when you're not wearing any armor in-game. Now I'll show you an example of how to make armor animations. First off, make a new animation. And in this case, I write chest because it's for the chest plate. And then I start writing the Minecraft ID for a diamond chest plate. So when you find a Minecraft ID is you press F3 and H at the same time. And then you can go into your inventory and put your cursor on top of an item, and then you will be able to see the item ID. You can also make animations for head, legs, and feet. Inside of the animation, you have to choose the armor that you want to be visible, and then you have to scale it just a bit bigger. Instead of using an item ID, you can also use item tags. So you just have to change this into a hashtag, and then put the tag instead of iron chest plate. Now I'll show you how to turn from this to this. First off, I made two separate models, so I have this girl, and then I have this cat model. Then inside of the parallel animation, I scaled the cat to 0, so you wouldn't be able to see it. And then I made an armor animation, where I scaled it up. But I also scaled the body to 0. And that's pretty much it.